We are here tonight at Christ Church. It's finally happening, the very famous college with particular reputation for its food. So we're gonna see how it is. Let's go check it out. So Christ Church is one of the most visited colleges and it's very famous. You might recognize this next little bit. Get to live out one of my childhood dreams. Are you getting this yet? Do you realize where we are?
You have a wizard, Harry.
One or a few boat races here. Yeah, it's impressive, I guess. Will I get ID'd? Hi, can we have this one and this one, please? This man, he's just following this crew. You just want to be on television, don't you?
I want to, yeah.
Well, sit closer. Yes, we're actually neighbors, that's true. Dr. Fabian, you've met him before. I feel like my opinion of this is already a little biased. I mean, look at this hall. I think this is gonna help too. But we must stay true. We must be honest with our review, always, right? Wow. It's not bad. This is Peter. Did I say that? Yeah, is that correct? It is Peter. And this is Esther, a friend in the college who has helped us infiltrate, so. That's on record now. You're gonna be in trouble. Shall we have some wine, everyone? So that's Kira over there, our other friend. Yes, I did. And that's Constance, responsible for the filming tonight. Oh, thank you so much. Well. So I think if I remember correctly, I think I saw the menu outside. I think this is a bacon chop with, I guess that's cheese and tomato. Now we've got the full plate, spicy curly fries, sweet corn, and our friend over here. I'm just gonna call it our friend. Time to have a taste of our friend, the bacon chop, cheese and tomato. In terms of the taste, it is juicy. Tomatoes are nicely roasted. The cheese is an interesting touch. This whole concoction is something I don't think I could have come up with on my own. But yeah. If I'm allowed to be critical of this, I have had kind of juicier, crunchier corn before. This one is a little bit pasty. This one looks a bit crunchier. Let's give it a fair chance. They're decently good. They remind me of something I would have eaten when I was a kid at a party. I think many people told me before coming here that the food was really nothing special. This does remind me more of what you'd expect to find maybe perhaps at a standard dinner in Oxford as opposed to a formal. It's a bit less formal than most formals I've been to so far. Bread's decent. I can't knock the bread. And the butter's butter. I mean, what else is there to say? It's not a fine French baguette, as Constance would tell you, but there's nothing wrong with it. It's decent. Okay, it's decent. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Where is it?
I think things are about to get very interesting. What does the smell remind you of when you know?
The cake of my grandmother.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah, it reminds me of your grandma's cake.
Yeah, yeah. You know her.
I remember having cake with her grandma. What was her name again? It escapes my memory.
Yes.
Look how thick this is. It's like cold marshmallow. I don't understand. Does anyone understand what this is? Wow, must be whipped. Do you know how this is made? Does anyone? No, okay. I might have put too much of this cream on. It's a bit like, yeah, it's a bit yogurty. That's a good way to. This is not what I thought it was. Okay, if we had to give this place a rating, I'd say the hall, the location, 10 out of 10.
Of course,
yeah.
I don't know. I get it. Like, really.
No, I think the food was...
No.
No, you know what? I would give it a 4, but the dessert was good enough that I'll bump it up to a 5.
I will give 3.
You'll give 3?
No, it was like kindergarten food, I think.
Like kindergarten food. Okay.
Look at the presentation.
I mean, yeah, I know you're right. The lone bacon chop on the plate. Not the most impressive. In terms of value, Estelle, how much did you say it was? It was £8 for us? So if you're an outsider, it's £8. If you're from the college, £2, £3. Great value if you're from this college, but if you're an outsider, I don't know. It's also gonna be pretty low. For what we had?
5.
5, yeah. I'm cool with that, 5 out of 10. Best location yet, but the taste and the value, not so good. Yeah. We'll come for a different thing at Christchurch. Doesn't mean you shouldn't try it. Look at this place. Who wouldn't want to have dinner here? Look around. Look at how grand it is.
So yeah, if there's anywhere you think we should be reviewing, please write it down in the comments below. Hit that bell notification. Never done this vloggy thing. I hope it works. But yeah, thank you, Christchurch. We'll be back. We'll be back for sure.